this happened, but somehow I got the Evolve menu videos to play at, like, double speed. Actually, possibly faster than that.